Toronto, Philly, motherfucker Rio de Janeiro, nigga, Cape Town, South Africa. I never make songs to disrespect women or to judge people about the way that they living, but the way I am is based on the life I was given. Like them white boys losing my religion. I used to be a Christian and a political pawn. The Bible is right and all your native culture is wrong. Next thing you know, you telling me about making a song. Come in the studio and tell me that I'm making it wrong. Pissed off cause reality is making it strong. Like the ghost of Timothy McVeigh making a bomb. Ayo, Marvin Gaye, what the fuck is going on? These rap niggas made propaganda out of your song.